Mr. Riggs? I just wanted to say thank you.
I took an unconscious
opportunity.
No problem.
Rugs.
You walk on hot lava,
especially with that much hairspray on.
Here, take this.
See that? No problem.
That ugly red gasket. Okay. Knock it off.
Watch
the
fire! I can do anything!
Uh-oh, I think I'm a gone. I'm warning you.
Man, those guys are everywhere.
Who's asking for it?
Hey, that was mine!
You dudes are with me! Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Makes me think of the first time I heard metal.
Oh, there you are. Look, I'm sorry for firing you boys and implying that you had a weight problem.
Muscle is heavier than fat,
ready,
you know.
Come back now and all is forgiven. I got everyone slimming, new uniforms.
Really?
We don't care. Oh, we're bouncers for Ironhead now.
Suit yourselves, but I have to warn you. Don't come any farther, or you'll find out why they call it the Screaming Wall.
Jerk.
Just ignore him, boys.
Come on, minute. Oh, those new uniforms are shiny.
Hey, you guys picked the wrong side.
Here we go.
Mind cards on you guys' heads.
Now you got mace all over your shirt.
That was mine! I think I can use a little healing.
Alley-oop!
Ready for launch!
There you go, Minute.
Death to the ball!
Boom!
Okay, you guys want to help out? All right, then. Can you do this? Great. Now over here. I'll be right back.
I'm helping.
Alright, careful with those. The feedback from them is deadly. Lift with your knees, not your backs. You got it? Okay, let's head out! Can you shake those gulls? I don't like the sound of that. We gotta do something to get rid of those gulls.
Everybody hear that? That was feedback. Very dangerous, not to be toyed with.
Get lost, birds! Those gulls are gonna burn out our amps!
Hey, my old thing is gonna go inside!
Nice pop, guys! I can do that! I'm a professional!
Hey! My rig stopped sparking! I didn't know how
nice
much
pop,
longer
guys.
I could go on like that!
Zap! You're dead!
Boom!
You thought of everything, didn't you?
Well, I wanted to make sure you got back before your boyfriend got jealous.
Oh, don't say stupid stuff.
Hey, it's pretty clear you love Lars.
Of course I do. He's a great man. An inspirational leader. Selfless. Heroic. Not that hard to look at, either. His chest... He's like a brother to me. Would you mind if we went back separately? I just don't think a bunch of gossip would help us right now, okay?
Gotcha.
Alright, are you people ready?
Yeah, for like an hour. How about you?
Totally ready. Bring on the impalement. First off, we're gonna kill that tower.
Which one exactly? I don't want to go the wrong one and get impaled.
That one! Right there!
Whoa! Man, how'd you do that?
I'm not exactly sure. Find the beacon and get yourselves there!
I've worked with some good roadies in my day, but you guys really know how to make yourselves invisible! They totally can't see you coming!
Shh.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm talking about! Bring the house down!
Oh! This never happened! When Ophelia was in charge.
Totally ready. Bring on the impalement. First off, we're gonna kill that tower.
Which one exactly? I don't wanna go the wrong one and get impaled.
That one! Right there!
Whoa! Man, how'd you do that?
I'm not exactly sure. The light's shining! Find it!
I've worked with some good roadies in my day, but you guys really know how to make yourselves invisible! They totally can't see you coming!
Shh!
Oh, yeah.
So that's what I'm talking about! Bring the house down!
That's a murder on buildings. It's gonna be a cinch.
Ah, unless, of course, they start mounting those fuckers on the walls.
Damn!
Well, maybe we can sneak past them. Together.
You know, I used to be pretty stealth back in my day, too.
Oh, yeah?
Why don't you jump up on this stack and see if you still got it?
See, I still know how to hang in the shadows with the crew.
Let's blow some eardrums, man!
No good. These things got no foundation to blast. Gotta find another way.
That thing looks like it's controlling all the wall-mounted impalers.
Oh, you think so?
Hey, sorry. It's my first time in the Cleave, okay?
Bro, I don't see what you're so worried about.
Whoa!
Okay, time to take out the next tower.
Shows over that.
But I only want the roadies to advance right now. Everybody else hang back until they take out the tower.
Sounds like a plan.
Come on, man!
Edward,
back.
I need
freeze! I got some special missions to give out. Okay, I'm building a special forces unit. Okay, everybody listen up!
Yes.
Okay, I'm building a special forces unit.
I cannot tell you. Fine.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, listen up!
Okay, just you guys.
Okay, everybody, listen up!
Yep.
Gotcha.
I think we shall be victorious.
Wonderful.
cool down.
That hurt, but you admired the skill, am I right?
Like that?
Okay, that's the last of them.
Let's hear for the road crew!
All right!
Hey, look at that banner!
I think they know we're coming.
Oh, let's take that down. That would break Lars's heart.
And you're hoping to save that pleasure for yourself?
They don't trust me. They think I'm a tear drinker.
Why do they think that?
Because my parents fought in the Black Tear Rebellion. It was a long time ago, but now none of them will ever really trust me. No matter how much I do for our cause. Now I've told you, now you won't trust me either.
I trust you.
Until they turn you against me.
Here. My dad gave me this. He said it belonged to my mother. It's the only thing I have of hers. I trust it to you.
No matter what?
No matter what.
What treachery is this? No one shall kill Lion White this day but I.
I know you guys are good against towers, so this should be a piece of cake, right?
What's the holdup?
What holdup? I was waiting for you.
Dude, you were supposed to set up the stage an hour ago. Lars is really mad.
Uh-oh.
Hey, what's the holdup? Lars is really mad at you guys.
Oh, bravo! Goody! Someone is putting on a puppet show. Honestly, you people embarrass me. I try to show Emperor Diviculus that we humans aren't all dirty, brutish animals. I show him that we can be refined, we can be beautiful, and that we can be profitable. I do it to protect you people from Diviculus. I am the only thing standing between you and him. And what do you give me in return? Grief.
The time has come for you to shut the hell up, Lion White. You enslaved your own people for profit, stole from us our dignity and our history. The Titans who came before us left a precious gift in our hands, and you exploited it, cheapened it, sold it out for your own commercial gain. The powerful music of the past, you almost made us forget about it. Almost. Today we shall hear it again. The music of a free people. From the singing of our blades through your flesh, to the pounding of our fists into your skull. For the honor of Bladehenge, for the freedom of its people, and for the glory of its metal!
Unite!
Bring me their head!
All in blazing! Here we go! What? One that way! Sorry,
melody! Take no prisoner! Bring me their head!
I know you're behind all this, Ape Man. The new Lars, all his new toys. He had a fine life before you know.
They're trying to take down our merch.
Going to get him killed. Do you care about pushing him into an early death? Or has that demon poison already killed your monkey heart?
Hey, get away from our merchandise!
This is your mark. This is your new home. Kill all trespassers.
Hey, you busy, Eddie?
Yeah, kinda.
Well, it's just that some of the guys made you some. A little memento from your time at the key. Check it out.
Oh, man, that's so sweet of him.
Just let me know if you want me to add it to the show.
I want that merch booth destroyed.
Eddie, they're attacking our merch booth.
Hey,
get away from our merchandise!
Ass kickers unite!
So bright.
Get behind me and look alert! Kill them all! Bring me their heads! Everything in that general direction must die! Bring me their heads! Lion White is exploiting you guys! Go get him! Everything in that general direction must die!
Stick with me if you want to live! Yourselves there.
No problem.
No problem. That's what I'm talking about.
All right, shut your yapping tube and open up your learning hole.
You have to play. I just love not to hurt me.
Chill for a sec. I don't want to burn my fingers off. That shitty merch booth. Find the beacon and get yourselves there.
Candy.
Hey.
Man, this better not be stolen by Blade. So they may come to love us.
Sounds good.
Destroy!
She's too hot. Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Hey, get away from our merchandise!
Merch booth, bring me their hand!
Check.
On it!
Check, check. Gotcha.
I was just thinking that.
Look at these
prices. Get moving!
Yes.
Dude.
Freeze! I got some special missions to give out.
And come on.
Annihilate!
Sounds good.
Your attention, please!
Kneel before me, Lars, and I know you're the one who's been stealing my show, girl. No matter, after I crush your army, I'll make you my star exotic dancer. Tell me, how is your pole work?
Why don't you tell me after I shove a sharp one up your ass and wave you around like an old flag?
Merch booth under attack!
Move! Toward the light!
I know that nothing's for free.
Go back to the way
of the world. Hey! I don't want to burn my fingers off.
I'll take what's good for this trade.
I feel like doing something dramatic.
Bring me their head!
Hey, get away from our merchandise!
Plant it for a sec.
Follow me! Take no prisoner! Everything in that general direction must die! Lay waste!
Gotta give Clementine a breather.
He's almost dead!
You didn't even see that coming.
Fucking demons.
Everything in that general direction must die!
Totally.
Eviscerate! Bring me their heads!
Does tainted coil refer to a specific part of your body?
Find the beacon and get yourselves there! Kill the booth! Fortify this location.
Let's see how tough you are. Can't cheat and drop my gun.
Just a little bit.
I'm gonna show this button you have.
Thanks, man.
I feel my heart is sinking.
standing ovation for me?
Move it! Let's see some hustle out there!
Eddie, they're attacking our merch booth!
Bring me their head!
They're attacking our merch booth!
Right, yes. Sure. I hear ya. Kill them all!
Hold up!
Down!
This is your new...
That's for killing the pitfall!
Yeah! Woo! Go get him!
Double time!
You got you right!
Everything in that general direction must die!
Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Tear down that shitty merch booth. Okay, everybody, listen up! Bring me their heads!
Got it.
Lay waste! Annihilate!
Not enough fans.
Bring me their heads! Eviscerate! Take no prisoners!
Maybe I should build more merch booths.
Kill the booth!
Demon, I will mess you up if you do that again.
I should teach a class.
Call that a
maybe I should build more merch booths.
Ass Kickers Unite!
Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Yay.
This is your mark. Chill for a sec. Bounce is going to be the number one.
Trouble?
Fingers off.
Let's hear it for the fans! Need a lot of fans for that.
Take no prisoner!
Go get him! Destroy! Ass Kickers Unite!
This is so cool, you guys. How big are your fists?
Tear down that shitty merch booth.
On it.
Merch booth under attack.
Go get him. Bring me their head. Go get him! Annihilate! Everything in that general direction must die! Eviscerate! Annihilate!
Our merch booth, Eddie!
Bring me their head!
Wish these things bled.
Eviscerate!
Hey, get away from our merchandise!
Take no prisoner!
Can do.
Everything in that general direction must die!
Save our merch booth, Eddie!
Everything in that general direction must die! Everything in that general direction must die! Bring me their head!
Get up top, man!
Kill them all!
Kill the booth!
Not being scared.
Charge!
You never please me. You know you really want to lay it down. Right now.
We're moving.
I know you really want to lay it down.
Destroy!
I want that merch booth destroyed.
I know you are just following orders, but that hurt.
I know that nothing's for free. You take what's good for me.
Not enough fans.
Thank you. The world may not remember if we were good people or bad, why we fought, or why we died.
All that matters is that a few stood against
those wings.
What? Standing ovation for me? Take down that tower!
Lay it down.
Merch booth under attack!
Lay it down.
Eddie, they're attacking our merch booth!
Everything in that general direction must die!
In the still of the night, I hear the wolf howl, honey, sniffing around your door!
Take no prisoner! Destroy!
We're moving!
Charge! Eviscerate! Go get him! Everything in that general direction must die!
What a heap!
Go get him!
Chill for a sec! You guys are my personal honor guard, okay?
Everything in that general direction must die! Faster! Destroy!
Not enough fans.
Take no prisoners!
Save our merch booth, Eddie! Our merch booth!
Oh man,
ass kickers unite!
Not enough fans.
Take no prisoners! Bring me their heads! Eviscerate! Bring me their heads! Lion White's house, get it! Tear down the pleasure tower!
And do.
Destroy the tower! Down the pleasure tower!
I feel like it's a hope.
Watch the rainbow! Destroy the tower! Tear down the pleasure tower!
They're trying to take down our merch booth!
Wait for her to cool down.
I don't want to burn my fingers off. Gotta give Clementine a breather.
Let's hear it for the fans! Annihilate!
Got it.
Totally. Sounds good.
Destroy the tower! Take no prisoners! Kick some ass!
Be honest.
it hurts.
Hey, Eddie, you want to
see that? Look good at the guitar, Mr. Rick.
Toward the light!
What side do you want?
Shows over that way.
Lion White Toss, get it! Eviscerate! Destroy the tower!
Eddie, they're attacking our merch booth!
Annihilate!
Call that a hit, sweet thing.
Tear down that shitty merch booth!
ready to piss the orb down. I can do that. I'm a professional. Nice pop, guys. I can do that. I'm a professional. Nice pop, guys.
Jump on, man.
I can do that. I'm a professional. Boom!
Hey, what's the deal? I thought you were committed to this project. Get back inside right now.
Now we can finally live in peace.
Lion White was only a puppet. He was not our true oppressor. Emperor Deviculus will not let us live in peace. Ever.
We can hide from him.
No. We are done with that. We will keep marching down the Great Highway until we are at Deviculus' doorstep. And then we will truly end this. Once and for all.
Woo! Hey, boss! You coming to the after party?
Got some bad news for you, buddy.